Hey, we're dressing up the rafter tails. Let me show you.
They say an eco-friendly house can't be built in 150 days for $150,000, and I say it can. I'm Alan Smith. Join me as I push the limits with time, budget, and creativity with the Garden Home Challenge, exclusively on eHow Home.
This is the perfect day to be putting the final touches on wrapping up the house. And what I want to point out is what Tony's doing right up here now. He's actually putting the fascia board across the front of these rafter tails. And this was a design element that we really thought a lot about. I didn't want a sort of proper fascia and soffit because there's a lot of work involved with that. So if you come over here and look underneath the overhang, you'll see what I'm talking about. We're going to have these rafter tails exposed, so if you look under here, you'll see the actual rafters coming down and meeting that fascia board. We're not going to cover that up, but we did use a different type of plywood. We used a higher grade exterior plywood in that section from the face of the house, the wall of the house out, because we're going to paint that. So the color of the house, the trim color house, will be painted up under there, and that's going to be the finished detail. And we took this detail off some of the barns and outbuildings here around the farm. It's a detail you see in houses of this period. I think it's a good look. We're being really honest about the construction. The detail that you get here, this rhythm of the rafters coming through, I think is aesthetically very pleasing. And so we're just showing it. We're just being very honest about it. And I think once it's painted, it's going to look really good. I want to show you this fascia board going up because this is a 2x8, and what Tony's done is he's cut it on a bevel, and that bevel angle matches this 12-12 pitch roof. So you've got your rafters coming down, you got your rafter tail here, and the 2x8 runs across the front, and this is called the fascia. If you'd come straight across back into here with another board, that would have been called the soffit. And that would have been just more expense, and we don't want to do that. And I just like the idea, as I've said, of the repeat of these rafters. Now, they're every 2 feet apart along here. Every once in a while, where two line up, like at the dormer here, you get them a little bit closer together. But I like that. It just shows the craftsmanship of the house. So what you have from our roof decking up here, about 18 inches, and this is where we're going to use that outdoor grade plywood, which is actually not a particle board type product. And what's great about it is it'll be able to take paint, so we'll be able to paint it from the underside like this. And then what he'll do is take this felt, this waterproof felt, and bring it on down and cover this off, and then we'll be ready for the roof. We got a soggy day and it's really wet, but that's okay. He's about to wrap up the roof and we'll be in the dry. If you're enjoying watching our progress, make sure you tell a friend and subscribe to eHow Home.